Yeah, very exciting this weekend. We were just saying this year to Christian, we've had a long pre-season this year, about 8 weeks altogether, as opposed to 2 weeks last year. So team's really looking good this year and just really ready to go this weekend. Yeah, I suppose our strength would be our speed and mobility this year. Norm's really recruited fast players and fit players, so I think we'll be very dangerous going forward and hopefully as effective at the back as well. We just want to aim for the top this year. You know, we got a few wins last year, but we really want to improve ourselves this year and start the season off with a win on the weekend. Oh, I don't think so. I think Caitlin Cooper just got called up to the Matildas, so it's very exciting. It's very well deserved. So just really excited for her. But I think everyone's just, again, ready to just prove ourselves this year and show what the Runners can do, really. Yeah, so Keelan Winters and Kendall Johnson came back from last year, two very good players who are massive for us. And then Carmelina just arrived last night from Canada. She just come off a World Cup campaign with Canada, so they'll be absolutely massive for us this year. Norm's done really well with the young players as well. They've got a really good player, Ellie Carpenter. She's only 15, but extremely good player, really good one to watch for the future. Tara Pender, I think, just got NPL Player of the Year, and another young one to look for. So I think it's a really good mix this year of experience and young players.